a China-Europe freight train carrying exhibits for the 4th China International Import Expo, CIIE, arrived in Shanghai on Friday. The train carrying 35 containers weighing about 460 tons, including intelligent vacuum flushing equipment and motor parts, arrived at the Minhang freight station of Shanghai. After it departed from Hamburg on October 7, the train crossed Poland, Belarus, Russia and Kazakhstan before it entered China at Alataw Pass, providing fast transportation for imported goods of cross-border e-commerce to reach the exhibition center of the CIIE. To guarantee the safety and transport efficiency of exhibits and to strictly implement the anti-COVID-19 regulations, customs and railroad stations cooperate in epidemic prevention, disinfection and inspection of all inbound containers. According to the epidemic prevention guidelines of the CIIE, the transportation service providers must go through the disinfection procedures of the whole vehicle before departing. The successful returned trip of the train special for the CIIE marks the official operation of the two-way China-Europe freight train line between Shanghai and Hamburg, and opens a brand new channel for enterprises in Europe and along the route to participate in the CIIE.